Let's get in here.
Our camera on the car dashboard captured the moment two of what's believed to have been 120mm mortars slammed into a residential building across the street. The force of the blast broke the windscreen,